Yes, each one of us has our own unique story. We were born in a certain way to a certain family in a certain place. That's unique on its own. And we have a story regarding that. As we grew older, we have a story about our folks, maybe our fathers, maybe our mothers, maybe our relatives, maybe the way we grew up, the schools we went to, the environment we lived in, perhaps maybe abuse. May Allah protect us and all the others. But each one of us has stories. Sometimes a little bit traumatic. And the trauma plays out later on in life at times. And people don't know, why is he acting this way? Why has she done this? But there's something that's happened far behind that no one knows about. And now, subhanAllah, this is a result of what happened. May Allah protect us. You have your unique story. Do not be embarrassed of who you are today. But the only thing I can tell you is, work towards becoming a better person. Don't let anyone make you feel you're not good enough to turn to the Almighty. He loves you and He knows you personally. That's the thing. He knows you better than you know yourself.